course, a main event. We're going at the sound of the tone. Bailey getting the whole shot, staying out front. Not for long, though. It looks like we got nobody. Who is it? Mel Hara out front right now. Alan Hess doing battle with him. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Rad.
That's actually like the best slap he's ever done right there. He'll be in last by the time he gets by the line.
The equalizer. Come on, Travis, what are you doing? You gotta get your game tight, son. RC cars, getting the women.
When the RC-10 come out?
84?
Getting the women since 1984.
One down and four to go. Alan Hess out front. Bailey in the two spot. RTQ. Dustin starting in the back of the pack. Finds himself in third right now. Caesar, Andy. Make that Andy and Caesar. Cecilia, Travis, Mel. Coming by the stripe of the 9 spot, Cole Stewart and Ryan. 3:30 left to go, drivers, 3:30 to go.
You want some of this cookie? It's pretty good.
Just been kind of nibbling on it.
Ryan, just leave that one alone. Just... drivers, we have 3:10 left to go for Alan Hess last time by, and it looks like he's still out front with Bailey, though, right on his back door. Has a little bit more motor than him, too, looking to the inside through the sweeper. Alan, though, blocking him off pretty good, but then getting him through the fingers. Bailey out to the point now, up the parasol, down the back steps, putting the pass on Cole Stewart. Alan getting by two, putting Cole into the wall through the rhythm section. Alan going wide and going to lose some time, but not much time. Correcting himself pretty easy there. Once again, one and two down the straightaway. Bailey in the Lucas Oil. Alan in the red, white, and blue, battling for the top points here after the first round of the Sunday series. Halfway done, drivers. Halfway done. Third spot is Travis. With Andy right there behind him.
Just cause. Brent, do you care? All right.
2 minutes left to go. Drivers, two to go.
I really couldn't care less.
Well, he's actually in the race, so.
Bailey getting out front now. Oh.
Starting up front this time, not back.
Getting equalized there by Ryan.
The second qualifier, they weren't on 16 lap runs.
Yeah, I'm wasn't real stoked for me tonight for the series.
One 15 left to go.
Sometimes they like bringing them to the RC car track.
Do you know how many single people come to this RC car track?
You know what happens?
All of them?
Yeah.
You know what happens if you're married and you come to the RC track on that day?
Well, look, you're getting a maintenance here.
They hold it over you for years.
You got two throw outs, who cares?
And you're here for this one, so this isn't even a throw out now.
45 seconds left to go.
No, I can't figure out if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
And check it out. It's you're not by any means out of it.
Wait, are you going to do two qualifiers and a final?
No. It's just going to be one qualifier that day, 4 points. And we're going to do the mains, and I'll do AAA mains.
10 seconds left to go for Bailey. They're going to take top points here on the first day in stock short course.
Wait, you're going to do triple A maids and pop-ups?
Triple A mains, yeah, and you're bumping from the D's to the A's.
That's kind of unusual to do that. 10?
Bailey, you are done with the win. Allen finishing second. Everyone but looks like just waiting for Andy to finish. Yep, Andy to finish in third. Andy done in third. Dryer's that is a